for the breathing room. I wanted the light to drop off all around, so it's almost like you're in this kind of infinite, horrible, dark place in the middle of a hexagon of steel beams.
Actually, I enjoyed that. I'm always getting walls. I'm getting walls and caves and hallways, and it was kind of nice to just have pure black fall off into the distance.
This is the janitor rig, and basically what this is, we needed something underneath the clothing to just mimic bones breaking and blood coming out. And what it is, these little rib cutouts here and these little panels open up, pushes the clothes out of the way. There's gonna be a blood bag glued onto it, and when these panels open up, they actually break the blood bag onto the clothes.
Ow! Oh, lovely!
We have a fairly complex mechanism here that the victims breathe in, a clamp will come down on their chest. Here's the regulators that suck up every time they take a breath. It triggers the gears here to bring the clamps in. The clamps here, it's just some dudes pushing on rods that slide the whole thing.